Today is the 23rd of February 2019 and it's day 9 of GHV Airfield Savers.
Hurrah!
And behind us here is November Charlie, a Beagle Husky, which my father used to tug at Peterborough and Spalding Gliding Club, known as Crowland. He used to tug in it back in the 1970s and 80s. I've had several hours behind the stick on the right-hand seat in the past. So we've actually got, for the first time since we've been doing this, an actual aircraft in the background. GHV Airfield Savers, over.
Here a bit and just figure out what he's doing.
Right.
Hopefully he'll leave me lots of space.
I've lost him. Can you see him? Oh yeah, I've got him. He's just about... Oh yeah, it's quite hazy. So you control the height only with air brakes. And you've got nothing in which to regain height.
Well, just the weather.
Right, well I mean on the approach.
That's right, one chance.
Yeah. So you tend to come in high and use the air brakes, don't you?
That's right, yeah.
Right.
Gives us the most, the most options.
Most flex, so he looks like he's...
I'm going to open the air brakes slightly now. Just to...
Okay. Woo! But you can see him, can you?
Yeah, I've got him.
Okay. Oh, the sad machine is very sad.
Send a car down.
So cool, this is such a social civil way to operate an aircraft. Fantastic, thanks. Genius.
Comfortably in.